Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Here, if it isn't you boys again. Come to offer your support for my research, have you? Well, how very heartening.
No, we're not here to...
Now, it just so happens I already have in mind what I need you to fetch me this time. Off you go now.
You can't repel enthusiasm of that magnitude.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Nice weather. This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
Magitek engine. It's close.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
It's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
There.
Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
If a predator had found him, He'd have been done for.
Uh-huh. A real good thing we found him first.
We can take the good news back to Wiz.
Yeah, he's gonna be happy.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
Done for the day.
Take a look at our wares. I'll see you later.
Howdy. What can I do you for? There you are. Thanks. Come back soon.
Huh.
Well? Did y'all find the bird?
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all. But I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new. Say, y'all getting bored of my chow? I mean, I do serve the same thing all the time. I'm thinking I gotta spice up the old menu. I wanna be more particular about vegetables. Y'all see something nice, you bring round a bushel, all right?
Okay. If we see anything.
So, y'all reckon this veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah? Well, if y'all say so. Now I'll get myself in the kitchen and start cooking. Y'all be sure to give the new dish a try. Good timing, son.
Why? What's up?
Wild Chocobo went and got herself attacked. Folks say they saw her running for her life, all desperate-like.
Don't worry. We'll find her.
What was it running from?
So he hopes to bring in customers by expanding the menu.
It ain't easy, the restaurant business.
And it's got nothing to do with this chocobos either.
Whatever it takes to make ends meet.
Starting to sound like a real commoner, Your Highness.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
So, Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
King of the castle. And the game begins.
What do we do?
Show him the real king. So, we hitting Lestalem soon?
Lestalem works for me.
Good. We've kept Iris waiting long enough. Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Nacht.
Oh.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Nocht. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Ready to leave the road behind?
Born ready. Already?
I'm not in the mood for these horror film rejects.
Like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable
One hell of a crowd.
This must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Louvre. Let's go. Cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
Hello there. Care for cup noodles? Thank you. Come again.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Burning up in here.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead to cool down there.
Thank you.
you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Let's try this.
Work tomorrow. Maybe we should call it a night. Work.
The entire city's built like a maze.
Think food, think Falstar. Bye now.
Welcome. Come again.
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
Very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. Beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for weed and cool down there.
Been a lot of tremors lately. But the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Whoa! The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Too hot to move or do anything else.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean,
new in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time. Here you go. Enjoy. Come back again.
Why is it so hot?
Burning up in here.
What are you gonna do when we get to Kayim?
Me? Get ready to go to Altisha, I guess.
Right. Can't keep Lady Luna waiting.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Hey there! Have yourself a good browse.
There's always more whenever you need it.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market.
Too hot to move. Or do anything else.
Rabbitoh, it's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it. So where to?
Whoa! The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. City girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
Getting hungry. Want to grab a bite on the street?
I don't know. Pretty rowdy at this hour. What with all the women coming off their shifts?
Well, if you want quiet, you could always go to a back alley joint.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
People actually ride here all the way from the Chocobo Post.
Whoa! The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
imagine taking one for a spin?
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Safe to go.
Hey there. Thank you. Later.
Been a lot of tremors lately.
Shop here all the time. The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
Sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
I shall pray for your safety and success. Talcott is ever outgoing. And he readily mingles with the locals.
This sounds dangerous. Will the four of you be all right?
Ravatoa. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
What do you think about selling seafood like they have in Galdi? Go a bit classy.
Cheap and cheery, that's us. Ain't changing that. Besides, I don't like...
Another scorcher. About to pack our bags for leave and cool down there.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Burning up in here.
Can you believe this crowd? I mean, it's like this all the way to the market. Ravito. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
Certainly not your average little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagined you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough and ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Tremors lately. Put the rocks around here.
Hey, buddy. Got a moment?
What is it?
I could use a little help restocking. It's low volume stuff, too small for wholesale. I ask my customers all the time. How it works is I tell you what I need and you bring it when you can. Simple, right?
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Another headache.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
Thank you.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Put the top up before it starts pouring.
Numbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster? Let's go. Stop snapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy them?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
Don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
Knocked. Overhead.
Hey.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Hell of a view.
It's rather dark out. Perhaps we'd best try again in the morning.
Easy now.
With the sweltering heat around here.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Wind's picked up. Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
I want to go take some pics tomorrow morning, and I could use your help. What do you say?
Sure, why not?
Sweet! I'll wake you up when it's time. All right, let's hit it!
Where are we going anyway?
To the slough to shoot a Cotobloppos. With my camera. In order to do that, though, we're gonna need to pick some mushrooms first. They say the big fellas can't get enough of them. With the mushrooms, we can lure one in nice and close. It's foolproof. Mushroom picking takes a fun guy.
So you're not even listening.
Over here! Here's one! Let's find more. Oh, here we go. Nice. Let's grab just one more for the road. Knocked! I think I found one! With that, we're all set.
You're pretty hot, even by your standards.
Dude, a huge opportunity like this doesn't come by often. I can't afford to miss it. You wouldn't pass on a big fish, am I right?
I guess.
Dude, these mushrooms are the ticket to photographing a close encounter of the Cotoplopos kind. Let's head over to the slough.
I'm coming.
All right, so, I need you to stand right here with the mushrooms.
What?
You lure him in and I shoot.
Are you serious?
Of course. Should be easy, right?
Yeah, easy to get my ass killed.
Shot or what?
Not just yet.
Pretty close.
Just a little closer. All right, taking it. Strike a pose.
Should be safe here. What are you laughing at? I could have died.
But we got the perfect shot. Oh, and had ourselves some crazy fun. Oh man, you should have seen your face. Oh, I wish I'd snapped that too.
Prompto.
Come on, you know you had a blast. And I totally leveled up my photography skill. All right, mission accomplished.
Thanks to who?
My hero, Noct.
Let's go.
Another headache. not normal.
Here.
Yeah.
Knocked. Overhead.
Buddy.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Watch the enemy's movements. Don't
right. Got it.
Let me get this shot.
Now let's get the next one.
Easy now.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Hmm.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes it is. Should be a nice change of pace.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
This is scenery.
Ready or not?
Let's head back. Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for the cool down.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Oh, not bad, not bad. You got talent, that's for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in the print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company, Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, you have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you. The name's Vive, by the way. I'll be seeing you around. Hey, you kids got a minute? I got a profitable proposition for you. Another job, to be precise.
More photos, right?
Correcto mundo. On the first guess, too. I need shots of Angel Guard. Ever seen it? The funny-looking island off the coast of Galden.
Yeah, I know it.
Figures you would. Famous place, home of legends and all that. Anyway, I need a good picture of it. Take a few shots. Make it look impressive. I'll let you decide where to shoot from.
Thank you.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Delicious food. Spectacular view. All I need to make this perfect is a lovely lady.
What about this angle?
Let me get this shot. Well, let's go and report in. Oh, that's no good.
What's that?
I stepped in something, and now my shoe's all sticky.
Not a breather.
Did you get the shots?
Yeah, sure. We took a few.
Oh, yeah. These are good. Real good. You guys have a knack for this.
Are you seriously gonna publish our photos?
How could I not publish beauties like these?
Really?
In fact, I got a feature upcoming about the old legends. They'll be perfect for it. Your photos are good. They got soul. Anytime you need more work, you come to me. Looky here. It's my new camera team. Seeing as you've dropped by, I can give you a new assignment, yeah?
Sure, I guess.
Okay, what I need is more material for my big feature on the old legends.
Yeah, sure. So, where do you need us to go?
Tell Park Crag. The rift valley that separates the sky and Klain was formed in the Age of Legends, or so they say. I need shots from two different angles. One shot from each should do it. Your photos are gonna be the highlight of the piece, so get some good ones. I know you can.